beautiful lady. First, I'd like to...
This is Fancy. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, if Umushala, please hit the subscribe button, like the video, comment, then share with your friends, then hit the notification bell so you get notified next time I drop. So, basically, namhlanje it's a different type of shit. Sorry for that vulgar language. So sometimes in Shanga and Shanga my beauty page and wise, then Muzo was Kezame. So Sila GK, we here for any beauty page and stuff, yeah. So I'll be sharing you guys with something yana for the day. Then So Nina is deciding which one is a public choice, as well as seeing your winner and stuff. So don't forget to like the video, don't forget to subscribe, share with your friends, then hit that notification bell so you get notified next time I throw a spanking in.
Thank you. more people, because it's just the cutest.
Thank you. results are in no particular order. Your top five for the face of education 2023 are: in position five, put your hands up for Lamborghini.
Like to say congratulations to the five of you. You're looking awesome, and so sorry about the ladies that didn't get the chance to be here, but good luck next time. So my question to you: if you were the elected president of South Africa for just one day, what change would you bring to this country?
Thank you for the question. So I'm going to answer it in the context of a student. If I was president, of the university, can I put it that way?
Give her a chance.
Okay, so definitely I would deal on the unemployment issues. So I would work with people to fix the unemployment in our country. So I would make jobs and look at the small businesses to help them grow as well. Sponsor them, help them grow. Everyone should be employed, because that's our issue today, unemployment. So I strive for that. Thank you.
Thank you.
Judge number three, what is your question?
Evening. My question to you is, Who is the one person that you met and you would want to learn from him or her? That is not torrential. Let me see the question.
Please, guys, please.
Sorry about that error. Okay, the question is, who is that one influential person that you want to meet and that you want to learn from, him or her or them?
Thank you so much for the question, my beautiful judge. That one person I would love to meet is Oprah Winfrey. The reason why I want to meet this person is because, like her, I'm a philanthropist. I love volunteering. I want to be a helping hand to the future, and I believe that with her, I'll be able to learn how to help people, how to have a good heart.
Number 7, what is your question?
Good evening to our beautiful contestant. My question is, what is the most important thing that parents should teach their children in this generation and why?
Thank you so much for the question. One thing that parents should teach their children these days is about sex. Teenagers, they go out there without the knowledge and they make mistakes. Out there, they are teachers, they are us. We are there are people who are misleading them. So if mothers sit down and speak with their children about sex, we'll eliminate teenage pregnancy, we'll eliminate.
Number 6, what is your question?
Good evening, everyone. My question to you is, if you had a chance to legalize something that is illegal, what would it be and why?
Can my judge please repeat the question?
If you had the chance to legalize something illegal, what would it be and why?
One thing I would legalize is prostitution.
No.
To ensure that we put food on the table. Prostitution should be legalized because we do not know what they go through. It should not be legal. It should not be illegal because it's their bodies and their mouths, and whatever they do with their bodies should not affect the Constitution or other people. So I would legalize prostitution.
Judge number 2, what is your question?
Good evening, BM. My question for you is life easier for men and or women, and why do you say
Thank you for the question, my beautiful lady.
First, I like to...
Guinea, there are 7 judges on the panel. Pick a number between 1 and 7. Judge number 5, what is your question?
Hi Lamborghini, my question is, if you have to live your life again, what part of your life will you change?
Thank you, my beautiful judge. If I were to live my life again, I wouldn't change any part of it. I wouldn't change my past, whether good or bad, because that past, it is what made me today. I am this woman because